When I was growing up, my grandma used to always say, education is the one thing that no one can take away from you. And it's so true. I think people forget that knowledge truly is power. It's the thing that we can, it's the gift we can give ourselves. And that's the great part about enrolling anywhere, taking that first step, giving yourself the gift of knowing more in any field. I found ABM when I started to look online for legal assistant programs. It was actually one of the first ones that popped up, and I was able to email a recruiter right away and ask a few questions, how much it was going to cost, when were the start dates. I decided to go with ABM because it was closer, and they responded very quickly. So I think that helped a lot. When I first started the legal assistant program, it was a little tough because I got pushed right in with a bunch of other students who had already started for a while. The nice thing about ABM is that you could start almost any time of the year, but you may have some of your classmates who have already started a few months ago. And so you kind of enter into this loop, and it was nice because some of them already knew a lot about the legal program, and some people started right when I started. I was lucky enough to be hired for my practicum. I had the opportunity to begin working right away, which was awesome because it is a requirement after your program to get those hours in, make sure that you kind of get a feel in person of what you've already learned. And so McLeod Law hired me for my practicum. I do feel like this program changed my life. When I graduated, I felt so proud of myself. It was a joy that I hadn't experienced in a while. It was nice to have a moment of clarity of, okay, this is my next step. Here I go. Life, it goes on. My next chapter, which was really exciting. I was able to move. I started a new job. I graduated. I felt myself kind of almost getting healthier, more in tune with myself, which was great. My name's Fallon Hutlett. I took the legal assistant program through ABM College. I'm currently working as a legal assistant at McLeod Law, and I'm training to hopefully one day become a paralegal.